All right, what is going on, guys? Baller TV back, and today we are back on Madden 21, seeing what would happen if the Seahawks team really does sign Antonio Brown in Week 9. Today, Adam Schefter reported that the Seahawks, among other teams, are poised to make a push for Antonio Brown, trying to sign him after his 8-game suspension ends in Week 8, so Week 9 is when they can sign him. I think the Seahawks team appears to be the one who is ready to go all in after him, and if they can get Antonio Brown, this could be scary, man, because Lockett is an amazing receiver. DK's playing great. Russell Wilson is probably your MVP this year through however many games we are through right now. And if Antonio Brown still got some left in the tank, man, he was amazing in Pittsburgh. I know it's been a year since he's played football for the Patriots, just that one game stint. But still, guys, he is amazing. I mean, he was amazing, and if he still got some left, man, the Seahawks team should be scary. So we're going to go ahead. We're in Week 9. We're going to sim the rest of the season and sim the playoffs. See how the Seahawks team can do with Antonio Brown. See how Antonio Brown would do on the Seahawks team. And see if they can win a Super Bowl. So I'm going to start simming, guys. I will see you at the end of the season with some stats and how this team did. To end the year, this team goes 13-3. So they only lose two games with Antonio Brown on the team. This team was amazing. Russell Wilson absolutely dominated this year. He might win the MVP with 45 touchdowns. I mean, that's just amazing. Rushing the ball, I'm sure Chris Carson, yeah, he played very well. Hyde played well. Not a bad year from any of those guys. Let's see how Antonio did. So DK Metcalf had 7 touchdowns, 800 yards. His numbers will be better than this in real life for sure. Lockett's numbers will also be better than this in real life. Antonio Brown, in his 8-game stint, had 742 yards, 54 receptions, and 10 touchdowns. That is just unbelievable. This offense really dominated. They were the best offense in the NFL, and that puts us at 13-3, which is not somehow good enough for a wild card bye. Yeah, somehow 13-3 doesn't get us a bye, and we're taking on the 11-5 Rams in the wild card round. So we know who they have. I mean, they've got Aaron Donald, the best defensive player in football. Jared Goff still. I'm trying to rattle off some names here. Cooper Kupp, Robert Woods. It's a pretty solid team. I mean, they're really good, but you'd assume the Seahawks team is better. I mean, I don't know what Madden's going to do here, but I'm hoping we can get a win. And we lose. Wow. That is interesting. All right, guys. There you have it. Madden does not think the Seahawks should sign Antonio Brown, apparently, as they go out in the wild card round. In real life, though, this could be a lethal trio, especially with DK Metcalf. I mean, the way he's been playing lately, he should be at least like an 87, 88, maybe even a 90 overall. He's been absolutely dominating games. This team's a bit underrated on Madden, but in real life, guys, if Antonio Brown works out in the locker room, he's not a head case, not freaking out, causing issues with chemistry, this team would be amazing. They'd be so good. And the Seahawks are already maybe the best team in the NFL. Adding a guy like Antonio Brown is just a legend of a wide receiver, man. It could really make things that much better. So, that being said, guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and please subscribe to my channel. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.